This here is a, was a 1075. There's still spring water, but it's pretty much done. Oh boy. Anyway. There it was. They're still doing the primary searches. All visible fire is obviously knocked down. And that's the end of that story. They're still spraying in there, so making sure that it's all out. Let's rescue one guy. They stretched another line, but it's not going into operation. Alrighty then. Let me look around. Obviously, I missed that. Fast truck guys right here. Ladder 2. Engine 23. Up. First due, engine 54 over there. Battalion 9. Hoopabaloo going on. The members are in there tearing that ceiling apart just in case. They knocked it down in 5 minutes. I got here in 8. As I said before, they're in there tearing the ceiling apart to make sure there's no fire or anything smoldering in the walls. They're working really hard on checking it out to make sure there's no extension anywhere in that ceiling.
Thank you.
375. Everybody's checking it out. Tower about 35. Tower about 21. And top on that 4. And they had engine 54, 34. Ladder 2 on the other side, engine 65 as well. So the fire was out there on the fourth floor, and this is what that all looks like. Right there in that dark spot, right in the middle of the screen. Engine 23, by the way. The Rescue 1 is sporting a spare again. I don't know what happened to the rig, but here they are. At least they transferred the wheel. Thank you. Avenue.